I want you back. No!
Why don't you shut up? You've been singing that song for like hours now, and it's just kind of boring.
Oh no, a bounce! Whoa! My headphones! No! Damn it. This is just the bad one. I don't get some fun. Damn it.
Okay, shut up. That was your cue to shut up.
Fine.
Are we almost there yet?
Yeah, all we need to go is past the bridge. Bridges!
You've been afraid of the bridge for ever since you were 10 years old.
And bathtubs! Bathtubs? Yeah, I'm most afraid when I take a shower, like, take a bath, instead of a shower, I'm most afraid it'll turn on. And blast me with water when I go inside.
Oh my god, that's just so lame. So low.
Hey, why did we stop? We're out of gas.
What? And my dad said to never go on a field trip with you two. But you know what? Well, he's right. He's right this time. I was never supposed to go on a field trip with you two. But I convinced him that you guys do nothing wrong, but I was unfortunately wrong.
Sister.
What?
Remember when we stayed up when we were like 5, like 7, and we watched scary movies? Dad told us we couldn't stay up all night. He dared us to. And we did. And we stayed up. But then when I went to bed, I had a nightmare of a bathtub trying to kill me. Okay. Would you guys just quit that thing? Come on, Jessica, walk
in. I'm not walking. I'm a girl, and I do not walk in these heels. These heels do not go well with walks.
Well, you know what? I am going to go over the bridge so I can get off of this place. With you two idiots. Wait, no, you're the idiot, actually.
Yeah, you are.
Whatever!
Oh my god, she's gonna get lost. Oh my god, yes.
The
person's
gonna eat her! What? The bathtub?
I said the bridge. The bridge is gonna go
by the
I'm just trying to get you carried down.
Whoa.
Oh my god, did you hear that scream? Do you think that was her?
Of course not. I don't think so.
Well, I don't see anyone on the bridge. And I can clearly see it from here.
I guess we just passed
it. Yeah, but why didn't she say, girls, come on?
Because, unfortunately, I'm not believing in this call.
But what the heck?
Yeah, come on. Just go.
I don't want to go.
Come on. Stop being such a pussycat.
A pussycat? That's the best you could think of?
Come on. We have to go. We need to go see,
But what if she's dead?
Come on. We have to try.
Bye.
I, like, really hope we don't...
Look. Calm down. What are we gonna do?
We have to find a cabin. We have to find a house somewhere.
Wait, look over there.
Perfect.
Perfect, really?
Yeah, maybe it's abandoned. We can just find a bed or a sofa, and we push the sofa over here and pick up on the sofa and drag it back in the house. Or at least like a paper or something, like cardboard, like plop go from there.
Are you serious?
Come on, we have to try. Let's see if anybody can.
If I die, I'm gonna kill you. Ready, set. For sure.
I hope they have juice inside or something.
I hope it's abandoned and no one lives there. I have a headache. Wait, how are we going to get in?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I don't want to do that. Okay, I guess I'm coming in. I drink it all. I'm still going thirsty.
Oh, it has
I made a line.
It has a drop of it here. Oh, God. I hope they have a chocolate bar. Celery.
Celery? Ew. So, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Seth, you said this house was abandoned.
I don't know. It looks like it. Oh, hi. Who are you guys? Oh, my name is Jessica, and this is Jennifer.
Yeah.
We're sisters. You guys don't look alike. Yeah, we were adopted. That's why we don't look
alike. Well, no, actually, we were born from the same family. Why do I say we're adopted? We were born from the same family, just she likes to look different.
I don't look like that. I'm not being mean. I like blonde-haired girls.
This is just dirty blonde. What's the difference?
Whatever.
It's a little bit darker.
Okay, you guys. Do you guys want to sleep overnight?
I'm not too sure.
I have an elevator. There you go. You guys can sleep as long as you would like.
Okay.
Thanks. Oh, wait. I'm back here.
Finally, we're up.
Sorry, my elevator is not broken.
Okay. Come on, Sam.
Okay. This elevator's a little small.
Okay.
Can we sleep? You guys can sleep on this floor. I'll sleep on the up floor. Why can't we sleep on the up floor? No, we just, it's really messy up there. And so, yeah, you guys wouldn't like it.
Okay, we don't mind. Oh, I'm gonna go to sleep. It's been a rough night.
Okay, toodaloo.
How can you just go to sleep in a creepy place?
She said there's nothing on the up floor, so.
But really. So I'm gonna have to sleep on the floor.
No.
Meow.
Aww, it looks like when I jack.
Meow. I mean peaches.
Meow.
It has one eye.
Meow.
So when I jack.
Meow.
She's a girl.
Oh, then peaches. Why couldn't you just name her One-Eyed Rose? Well, I wanted to be peaches. I like peaches. So fuck it, me.
Meow, meow.
Oh, sorry, fine. Then pumpkin.
Meow, meow. This place was so weird.
Come on.
But, where can I sleep? You sleep on the floor. Okay. Because I'm glamorous, and this body does not just...
Okay, let's just go to sleep.
Oh my god. What was that?
I'm trying to sleep.
Oh my god. Are you okay up there?
Yeah, sorry, I was bleeding a little.
bleeding? Then why did you scream?
Because it was painful. Oh, there was a nail in my butt, and I had to yank it out.
So, yeah,
that's why I screamed.
I have a buttimus. I have to get a buttimus transplant.
You're gonna get a butt implant?
Yeah, whatever.
That doesn't sound like you.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Go back to sleep.
Go I'm not sure I can in this crazy
Okay, perfect. Oh, yeah. I'm going to put this on your mouth. Oh, perfect. Oh, hi. Doing shopping. Nice and sharp.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jennifer? Jessica? Jessica? She's not there. Okay. Just take a deep breath. Okay. Need to find her. I need to find her. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. Cause yeah. Meow. Meow. Jesus, floor is squeaky. Meow. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Oh my god. Jessica.
Look, it's still here.
Oh my god.
And I'm locking the door.
I need to find a way out of this crazy house. Oh my god. I can see everything. Okay, I need to jump. I need to jump. I can't jump. Am I crazy? I'm gonna climb down. Goodbye. Goodbye, sister. Okay. My grip. Oh my god. Wait, my purse. Now I need to go back in there and get my... Gotta run!
Oh, before you leave?
Yeah.
Okay. So...
Chicken, why'd you do this?
Chicken, scream! By the way, I put this ankle bracelet on you that it makes me make you walk. It's like all your arms move. You didn't make your arms and legs move. I made it so it can be more interesting.
You are such a freak.
Why, thank you. And by the way, I have something for you.
What do you mean?
Just a little fact I didn't know about it.
Oh god.
Your sister's hands and legs.
So, what are you going to keep her arms and legs for?
You'll see.
You want to watch me cook?
No, not really. Okay, so I add a teaspoon of vinegar and sugar. Add some honey.
I really don't want to be here.
Add some salt and pepper. Stir it. Some garbage. Add this in the bowl. I love being And then, what do I put?
That looks so gross.
Now bake it in the oven. Beep, 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 beep. Pancakes. With arms and legs, and honey, and sugar, and salt, and pepper.
That is so gross.
You better chow down. This might be your last meal.
Really?
You enjoy it.
I bet they're not.
I'll feed it to you.
No, I'm okay.
No! I need
She had a bad hair day.
You're not gonna die. Yet.
Anyways, why am I tied up?
You sit down, you.
What's gonna happen?
I would just finish touching. Get on your waist.
Uh-oh. I'm scared.
Oh my god, this is like on a whole new bag. That girl, and when she got on a tree, that like the guy title.
Oh my god, she, oh my god. That's what's gonna happen to me.
And then her whole body cuts in half.
Ah!
It'll hurt a lot. It can be really painful. Oh my, is that Jessica? Jessica!
You know, you're still alive.
Look below you.
I don't want to.
Look below you. Oh, look, it didn't cut all the way through. That's so sad. That means more time to die. Look, it didn't get all the way through. Oh, I just got you a little bit of
guts. You are really sick. Oh, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
We're gonna move the oval a little bit.
So, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna make the oval go around a little.
Okay. Uh-oh. No.
Yeah. that. Mm-hmm.